Omar, new position, the goal that you've missed so much in the previous games, in the previous season. How do you feel after this game?
No, we're all really happy. The most important was to qualify, and we did it. After, I'm also happy for my goal. Last year was, like I said, a bit difficult. I didn't score a lot. And now, now the first game I play from the beginning, I score, and I'm feeling good. I feel good physically, mentally. So, and now I'm in a new position, and I think it's going well. So everything is positive tonight.
So can we count you as a new transfer also?
Yeah, maybe we can say it like this. Even if last year I played played a lot of games also, but yeah, like I said, it was a bit difficult. But this year I think. We will see the real real Omar.
Now, next opponent, Spartak Moscow. Your thoughts about these games?
Spartak Moscow, we know that it's a good team. They have a good coach who will work a lot with Conte. So, but we have nothing to lose. They are the favorites. If we play like we play these two games, I think we have our chances.